Hi everyone, I'm Aseng. Today I want to say something more serious. I guess some people may not like what I'm gonna say, but I want to express my opinion anyway. I wonder if you have ever noticed a phenomenon, which is many Hong Kong people like to judge other Hong Kong people by their English. Usually it's about their accent or pronunciation, sometimes it's about their grammar or vocabulary. Perhaps I'm just ignorant, but I've never seen people from other countries judging their own people by their English so harshly like Hong Kong people do. They say things like,
"Her English is so funny.
His English is so pretentious, lor."
Hey, 大佬啊, we live in Hong Kong, 噶嘛. Most of us speak Cantonese, 噶啦. Of course we speak Hong Kong English. Just like Singaporeans speak Singaporean English, Indians speak Indian English, why can't Hong Kong people speak our own Hong Kong English? Not to mention, most Hong Kong people don't speak English as their native language. Speaking with a non-native accent does not mean you are not good at languages. It just means that you are bilingual and you are able to use two languages. Sometimes people judge famous people's English, especially those they don't like. It provides them an opportunity to attack others in a reasonable way. They say things like,
"I have nothing against them, but her English is not even primary school level, whoa."
"I'm just being objective. You can say how stupid he is by his English,
If there is some problem with what these people do or say, and you don't like them because of this reason, why don't you just tell people what's wrong with their behavior? It is completely fine to judge other people by their behavior, but it is not okay to judge people by their language, intelligence, or educational background. We are living in a loop where some people are making fun of other people's English, so they are afraid of speaking English, and they can't practice, so their English cannot be improved. And when their English has no improvement, they become more afraid of speaking English. When I was in university, I noticed something. Some of my classes were taught in English, while the others were in Cantonese. During the English classes, only a few students would raise their hands to ask questions or discuss. I was wondering, all of them passed some English-speaking exams before they entered university, so most of them should be able to use English to participate in a discussion. Are Hong Kong students too shy to express themselves in the classroom? But during the Cantonese classes, students were usually more active. So I think, a major reason why Hong Kong University students don't talk in a classroom is because they're afraid of getting judged by other people, including their English ability. I speak a few other languages apart from English, Cantonese, and Mandarin. I don't speak these languages perfectly, and I'm still in the process of learning. I think a key reason why I'm able to acquire new languages is because I have the courage to make mistakes, not just one or two mistakes, but a lot of mistakes. There is a cliche about learning a new language, which is, don't be afraid of making mistakes. We all know that in order to speak a new language well, we need a lot of practice and make a lot of mistakes. So if we are surrounded by judgmental people, it will be really hard for us to improve our language abilities. If people around you keep making fun of other people's English, of course you will become afraid of making mistakes. If your English is not perfect but you like to make fun of other people's English, you wouldn't go very far in your language learning journey, because you would also be afraid of other people judging you by your English. By the way, my channel is about language learning, so if you are learning a new language, here is a tip for you. Stop judging others by their language ability, but start appreciating their courage and effort in using a non-native language. Because if you are doing this to others, it is more likely that they will also do the same to you. That's it for today. If you like my video, please give my video a thumbs up, click the subscribe button, and leave your comment below. See you next time. Bye bye.